How to keep normal your blood sugar level. Controlling blood sugars, glucose, levels is among the most essential areas of diabetes administration. It will cause you to experience better in the short term and it will assist you to stay healthy in the long run. The National Committee on Prevention Detection Evaluation talks about the chromium and several interesting articles. One of them refer to individuals who don't have diabetes maintain their blood glucose amounts within a narrow range for most of the time. The beta cells in the pancreas can produce the ideal quantity of insulin at the proper time, plus they are continuously fine-tuning the blood sugar level. People who have diabetes do not have this great control over their blood glucose levels. This may be as the beta cells have already been destroyed and there is absolutely no insulin production at all, as in type 1 diabetes. Alternatively, it could be that your body does not react to the insulin and/or insufficient insulin is created when it's required, as in type 2 diabetes. The method of managing type 1 and type 2 diabetes is somewhat different, but whichever kind of diabetes you possess, you will still need to part of and dominate that fine-tuning of your blood sugar level. Controlling blood glucose levels is normally a bit like attempting to lasso an unruly pet. Blood sugar is dynamic, it changes constantly and a bunch influences it of elements including your food selection, how much food you eat, the timing of your insulin or medicine, your emotions. It is easy to get angry, also sadness and depression can make a lot of damage. Illnesses, your body weight as well as the level of resistance of your body to insulin. A few of these factors are relatively constant from daily and are very easily accounted for, some elements are more adjustable. No two times are ever a similar, or predictable entirely, and this helps it be difficult. So, blood glucose isn't lassoed easily. In useful terms, you will have to learn about those ideas that increase your blood sugar level and the ones things that decrease your blood glucose level. You then shall have to balance these factors in a day-to-day and perhaps even hour-by-hour basis. This implies coordinating medication. Regulate the quantity of food and activity levels. Whilst making suitable allowances for tension or stress situations. Illness or changes your day-to-day activities. You will be looking to avoid the intensive lows and highs, trying to control your blood sugar toward the standard range. You'll be carrying out regular finger prick blood glucose tests and using these results to help stability those things that produce your blood sugar rise with the ones that make it fall. If you have evened out your blood glucose level, you will still need to monitor it and continue steadily to make adjustments. Controlling blood sugar is a continuing approach and it shall require your attention to any extent further, for the rest of your life. Don't worry. It could sound today daunting for you, right, but it will become second nature shortly. People who don't have diabetes have blood sugar levels between 4 and 8 mmol/L permanently in their daily life. In general, people who have diabetes should make an effort to shoot for test outcomes between 4 and 10 mmol/L usually. Some persons, women that are pregnant, for example, will have to aim for tighter control. Other folks, small children, older people, or those vulnerable to serious hypoglycemia, for instance, will need to shoot for higher levels. Your diabetes team will provide you with individual help with the blood glucose levels that you ought to be targeting. For a while, controlling blood sugar amounts is important to avoid diabetic emergencies, high or surprisingly low blood glucose levels. Both these circumstances are unpleasant and will be dangerous, therefore they must be avoided if possible. High blood sugar levels in type 1 diabetes, if caused by an insufficient insulin, can result in a condition referred to as diabetic ketoacidosis or DKA, which may be fatal if it's not really treated in good time. Thanks for watching. Please like and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. For more information about how to manage diabetes, visit our site, click the link in the description.